Hello, I'm Monica Garcia, Secretary of Laredo ISD, Board of Trustees, reminding you that the Census 2020 is coming in March. Census results affect how much funding Laredo and Webb County receive. All your answers are completely confidential, and Census workers take an oath to protect your information. Also, your response to the Census determines how many seats we receive in Congress. That is why I am asking you to make sure you respond to the Census. I count, you count, we all count.